Hello and welcome. Today we will talk about the pivot tool. Suppose you have been sent a model to work on. The model is beautiful and amazing, but has one small problem: wrong pivots. The person who needs to work with it usually wants to do some kind of violence against the person who created this model, because it takes a long time to fix the pivot manually, and the result will be rather inaccurate. Ultimate Editor Enhancer lets you fix it in seconds with perfect results. Unpack prefab. Create a parent for the object you want to change pivot. For your convenience, hide the rest of the objects and switch to wireframe mode. Select Pivot Tool. Hold V. Hover over the vertex where you want to set the pivot and press the left mouse button. Okay, the position is fixed. Now let's fix the orientation. Hold Shift. Select two vertices for the direction of the axis. Select an axis. Actually, this is all you need to do to get the perfect result. And this is only a very small part of what the Ultimate Editor Enhancer can do. You can find the full list of features on the asset page. Thank you for watching. Links to Ultimate Editor Enhancer in the description.